Markus, CoroPlus Machining Insights, what is it?
CoroPlus Machining Insights is a cloud-based software which makes it possible for you to monitor and track the availability of your machines.
And why was it brought to market?
Sandvik Coromant has been working with productivity for decades. In the early 70s, we introduced the yellow coat as a part of our service concept. And this is just a natural extension of that focus on productivity.
Digital manufacturing, as I would call it, it's often very complicated. Is this complicated?
No, this is a solution that is focusing on simplicity and also to help you get started with your Industry 4.0 initiative.
I understand you've got different packages. One's quite straightforward, easy to get involved.
Yeah, what we have learned is that our customers are growing into, would like to grow into their solutions. So therefore, we have designed CoroPlus Machining Insight so you can start off simple and then grow from there.
And what type of information can we get from the machine and what type of reports can we put it into?
We're collecting data from two sources. One of the sources is behind me here. It's the machine. And the other source is the operator.
And what type of information can we get?
From the machine, we can capture whether it's running or not running 24/7. Mm-hmm. We can capture feeds and speeds, and also alarms and warnings. Mm-hmm. And with the aid of the operator, we can further enhance the picture of what is going on at the machine with the input from the operator.
And what's the end goal? Is it to increase OEE productivity?
It is to increase the productivity, of course, and to reduce waste.
Mm-hmm. So can we take a look?
For sure. So what we're looking at here is the start screen for CoroPlus Machining Insights, and it can be accessed through any type of device, a tablet, a computer, or even a mobile phone. And we could start off by looking at the dashboards, and we have different types of dashboards. Here you can see 9 different dashboards. And you can even create your own dashboard. The simplest one of them is this one that just illustrates with colors, green, red, and also yellow, in what state the machine is.
Red means stop, presumably. Do we know why the machine stopped?
Yeah, if we're looking at this, we see that we have one of the machine has stopped because of a machine failure. Mm-hmm. And there we have been picking up the signal from the machine, and then we can tell that it's standing still because of a machine failure.
I know there's an amber. What does amber mean? Surely it's running or it's not.
Yeah, in this particular case, we have a signal that parts are not available. So there we have created a rule in order to signal that this machine is standing still for not having parts available.
Okay, so depending on your facility, you can create your own rules.
Yeah, correct.
Okay, and how does it interact with the tablet?
Well, the purpose of the tablet is to fill in the gaps, which the machine cannot tell us what's going on. So, as you can see here, we have the tablet, and the operator can categorize different downtime reasons. For example, that parts are not available, and this is something that the machine cannot fill in for us. Other things that the operator can help us in order to understand what is actually going on at the machine is also to, for example, create comments, add part count, or even create a ticket and notify, for example, the maintenance that there's a maintenance need.
So that's interesting. Again, it's an improvement, isn't it? So if we get a lot of tool changes, a lot of downtime due to tool changes, I would say that there's a lean activity required. Maybe there's a preset in there with a machine tool. Let's get rid of that downtime. But in terms of the information on the tablet, where does it go? Mm-hmm.
It's being displayed in the reports. So so there we display both the data from the machine and from the operator inputs.